All right, Geoff Carter here, and have a guess what? I'm only in Windermere, aren't I? I've come the Lake District for a day out. I've come mooching, and we're going to have a walk round today. We're going to do some filming and show you all the things. So I've never been here before, so I'm going to have a great time having a look round and see if we can bump into anybody and have a chat and things like that. So yeah, great. So come on, I'm going to go over this bridge now. Just park my car down the road there, and over this hill now, there's some things happening. So I'm going to have a little look there, and I'll take you with me. All right, so stay with me and come and have a little look, because we're going mooching round the lakes. See you in a minute. Right, so we're going over this lovely little river here now. Wow, look at that. Fast flowing today. Wonderful. But look at that. Absolutely fantastic. Come on. Absolutely wonderful. Hardly anybody here. Over another bridge. And then just down here now. Oh, we are. First stop, Lakeland Motor Museum. And apparently, there's a great little cafe in here. And I'm a bit hungry, because I set off this morning at 6 a.m. and I've not had anything to eat yet. So I just want a cup of tea and a toasty, a snack, because I'm going to do loads today. Keep watching this video, because I've got some surprises coming up for you, and you won't believe where I'm going to go in a bit. On about trains, planes and automobiles, that's got nothing on me today, because I'm on one. Alright, come on, let's grab some breakfast. Here we go, Cafe Ambio, open daily. Just round here now. Wow, look at this. There you go, Lakeland Motor Museum. And it looks like here's where the cafe is. And I have just ordered a lovely Cumberland sausage butty and a nice hot cup of tea. So I'm going to go and sit outside now and wait for it to come. I bet it's going to be delicious. Right, let's get outside. Fantastic. And we're on the river. Brilliant. Look at this out here. Wow. Tell you something, I'm Hank Marvin now. Hank Marvin, starving. Can't wait for this butty. Fills you up for the day, and then going mooching here, there, and everywhere today. I love the Lake District. The air is so fresh and clean. Oh, fantastic. And it's quiet. There's hardly anybody here today. But I reckon on a red hot day, it'll be chock-a-block, and also weekends, especially with the car museum. So all good stuff. So I'm going to have my brew now. And my big sausage butty, and we're gonna take it away. Okay, stay with me. Got loads to show you later. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Oh, it's lovely sitting down here. I'm aching already, I've been up and down already. And that was quite a good drive, that. It was only about an hour and a half from Warrington in Cheshire all the way to Windermere. So absolutely brilliant, and it didn't take long. And but it's gone a bit dull at the moment, so I'm hoping it goes a bit brighter later, you know. But I'm going to have my breakfast now. Like I say, a big Cumberland sausage butty. And then that sets you up for the day, doesn't it? But I tell you something, I'm sure I'm being followed by some bugger. You know, when you come somewhere like this and you're on your own or walking through a forest or something, and you know there's eyes on you, somebody looking at you all the time and you don't know. But anyway, I think that's just me being a bit paranoid. Anyway, I'm going to carry on here now. I'm going to eat all this food, and I'm going to have some HP brown sauce on it, because you can't beat it. And do you know what HP means on the brown sauce bottle? Houses of Parliament. How old was you when you found out that? Hey, how about that then? Right, I think my breakfast is just about to arrive, so I'll show it to you when it gets here. Oh, look at that. Wow, I'm going to get some brown sauce on that in a minute, and a nice pot of tea. Wow. Look at the colour on that. Fantastic. And add some milk. And a little stir. Oh, look at that. And you can't beat a squiggly sausage. Oh, yes. Well, that filled the gap. And we're off walking again now. You know I love walking, me. I love walking here, there and everywhere. And I'm going to show you where I'm staying tonight. It's a lovely little place. And I'll show it to you now. I'll just zoom that round. And here it is. Right here. Look at this. This is my top accommodation for the next couple of nights. It's got lovely leaded windows, as you can see. And it's lovely inside, nice and cosy. And that'll do me for the next couple of nights. Woo, woo. Who let the dogs out? Woo, woo. Right, come on. I'm buzzing now. I've had a cup of tea. I've had my curly sausage. And away we go. Hey, I tell you something. There's a draft round here. Only joking. There we go. Cascades Health and Fitness Club. I think we'll give that a miss, won't we? Got a lot of walking to do today. So, we're going to go round here now and see what's round the corner. Yeah, I'd have a look over here. Wow. Wow, you won't believe it. A steam train just went past there. So obviously we're heading towards a railway station, and I'd love to go on a steam train. I've never been on one since I was a kid. My nan used to set me on one when I was about six to Liverpool. Big black things they were, with all the smoke and steam pumping out, and as you went under the bridge a big plume of smoke had come up. So yeah, I'm going to have a little look here, and if it's not too expensive I'm going to jump on and bring back my childhood memories. That'll be good, won't it? So stay with me, because I'm going to take you down here now and you can have a look at the old railway station. Just round the corner, I think. Well, I've ended up on the main road, but now I can see this fantastic old railway building. There's a footbridge and everything. I'm going to show you this now. Well worth the walk. Oh, I love it when it's oldie-worldie like this. Going back in time. Big piles of coal there for the steam trains. So come on, let's have a look. train now, and it's only a few more minutes before we set off. I think they're putting some more coal in, get the steam going. Before you know it, we'll be off to Bowness. So it's going to be absolutely fantastic, innit? All right.
What are you doing this?
I don't believe it. Hang on.
What are you
no
doing?
Way.
What are you doing here, mate?
I'm catching the train. What are you doing?
I'm catching the train. I'm doing no the same way. Thing. I can't believe it. What are you doing here? You going to sit with me?
I don't believe it. It's only the map master.
Come and sit down.
Unbelievable.
I can't believe it.
How can that happen? How can you be on the same train as me in Windermere?
It's a small world, isn't it, eh?
Wow. Can I sit down and join you?
Of course you
unbelievable.
Can, mate. Let's spend the day together. Let's have a bit of laugh.
Can't believe that. Unbelievable. No way. The same train, the same town. Out of all the bars in all the town, how come you pick up my city beam?
When did you get here?
I got here this morning. I'm staying in a caravan.
Where?
Up in Newby Bridge.
On
a car park, right?
Car park.
And then I thought I'd have a walk round, so I've just had... I've been to the museum.
Yeah.
And I got a curly sausage and a cup of tea.
Oh, nice.
Then I went and just checked on my caravan. Obviously, I bought that on booking.com for 3 nights. And then I walked down, come to the station here, just bought my ticket, and I'm going across to Bowness on the boat.
That's where I'm going.
No way.
We can see.
Get lost, you're not.
I am.
Oh, should we team up today then?
Yeah, why not? Let's do it.
I don't believe that. How come I drove 81 miles, parked up at my caravan, and then bumped into you on a train?
Tell you what, small world, mate.
Unbelievable.
Might have to be a few beers involved as well.
Oh, he's sounding good already. Okay. Not being funny, mate. That boat took forever.
It did.
And I'm dying for a whittle.
A whittle?
You know what a whittle is.
A wee wee.
Yes. Right. But do you know what I'm dying for more?
Beer.
A pint of lager.
A pint of lager or a cider.
Yep. Okay, where's the nearest boozer, mate?
Up here on your right, mate.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, yeah, I can see it already. Only a few hours here now and we've got to get back on that boat. He's back to his old tricks again. Just walked past about five different boozers and I went, where is it? He went, just up here now. We've been walking for 10 minutes.
You wanted traditional?
Yeah.
You didn't want the trendy one?
I want to sit outside. This doesn't look like you ain't got a beer garden.
You're only looking at one side of it.
All right, it better be worth it, otherwise you're going in the lake.
I could do with cooling down as well.
Who let the dogs out?
Who?
This one looks good, Lee.
Yeah, we like it, the flying pig.
We'll have one in here first. Looks a good place. Oh. Yep. Oh, crime, it's the Beverly sisters next. You could make it up, could you? Anyway, cash is king. Pint of lager and a pint of cider. A pint of pantry and a tall glass, please. Thank you, and a pint of apple cider, please.
Oh, sorry for the wait there.
Yeah, it's all right. We've just been on a boat full of them. Cash is king, though.
Cash is king,
though. It is. Got to keep it going, haven't we?
Exactly.
Oh, look at this. Can't wait, thanks. You ready? God bless your belly. I'm in heaven. Oh no, Windermere.
Bowness.
Bowness.
Close enough.
Close enough, wasn't it? Oh.
And there's my cider.
Thank you.
Shove that in the pocket. How about that then? Cash is king.
Right, where are you taking me now then?
Onwards to the next pub.
Fantastic. Right, pub number two, and it's the Angel Inn, and it's just up the hill a little bit, and it says it's the best beer garden in Bowness. So let's check it out. Let's see if the local ales, the wines, the cocktails, the cider and the lager are nice and cold. And we enjoy it. That last round cost about, for 2 pints, I think it was £10.80.
How much?
£10.80. Let's see how much this one is.
How much? I've been in Yorkshire too long. Yorkshire war cry. How much?
And also, are you ready?
Yeah.
When you went in, the toilets were down 2 lots of flights of stairs. It was worse than Witherspoons. And a lot dearer. Anyway, come on, let's have a look. Hey, it looks nice though. Fantastic, thank you. Hey, it looks good, this.
Someone's been eating your sausages and chips.
Just a quick zoom round there now, look. Great, look at that. Beautiful, isn't it?
Nice.
Just up a few more steps. And here we go. Well, it goes right round here and everything, look. Just have a look round here. Got a car park here as well if you're driving. There you go, lovely. Look at that. Right, let's have a look. Wow, look at this. Wow, very nice in here. Absolutely lovely. And the good thing is, it's the MacMasters round. How about that then? Lovely place. The Angel.
That's
well, that was pleasant. But we've got to head back now, down one of the side streets, back towards the boat, because we're going to catch the last boat back to catch the train. And you think, with it being summertime, that they'd run later boats and later trains, but they don't. So if we miss this boat now, or we can't get on it because there's too many there, then we're going to miss the train journey. And I asked Lee before, I said, listen, worst comes to worst, we'll grab a taxi. He went, you've no chance round here. Am I right?
No chance whatsoever.
Right, so we're just going to do a left down here now, this quaint little street. Lee's got headache, so you need some anodine pus.
Anodine extra.
Extra, right? I never take them, but obviously I'm giving him headache. Right? Oh, we're joking. So that's it, that's the deal. We've got half an hour now down here, catch the boat, get back on the train, and then we're going to go somewhere else and grab a bite to eat.
Oh, yes.
Oh, we're getting hungry now. But I tell you something, it's great round here, but it's chock-a-block, isn't it?
It is.
Right.
It's a nice street, this.
It is, it's a lovely street, this, and I'll just show it to you now. Have a look at this, I'll turn the camera around. Hiya. Hey, Snap. How are you doing?
Hi.
Are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's amazing.
What a great camera.
Where are you from?
Right. Look at this place here, the fizzy tart. Hey, there you go. And then Fat Face shop here. Loads of little tea rooms and things. And here's an Indian. Look at that. I bet that's nice. Open from 5 till 11:30 p.m. But what a lovely street. And look at this here. You can see up on the top there. Look, there's only room for two people. But I'll just show it to you now. Look at that up there. Hello. The VIP lounge. So there we have it. Here's one for Lee, fish and chip shop. I bet he's been in there. And here's another boozer, look at it. Look at these hanging baskets, absolutely fantastic. And this is the Bodega Bar. And these do Spanish tapas. Fantastic. And Sol Bar as well. All right, ladies, enjoying the sun? Oh, look at that sangria. Wow, I love that, me. All right, enjoy it. Mucho vino colapso. Adios. So there we go, look at that. Right, we need a chemist or something now for Lee.
Nothing around here.
Right, just said to Lee, the pier's only there, and it's only just gone 3 o'clock, and the boat's at 4, but you've got to get in the queue, obviously. So I said, come on, let's dive in here quick. Let's go in the village inn, and I'll get him in, mate. You're all right.
You did actually say it's dog friendly. What are you saying?
You're a dog. Follow me.
Sorry?
Let's get the ale in. All nice and quiet in here now. There we go. Hiya.
Hiya.
Oh, yeah. Have a pint of Amstel, please, in a tall glass.
Yeah.
And a pint of cider. Right, we've got a bottle of Bulmers there with a glass of ice for Lee. And I've got myself a nice large pint of Amstel. Lovely. Oh, that looks nice, Lee.
Do you know what? I don't need headache tablets because this is the best medicine that
that's
you can
pure
get.
Nectar, that, mate.
It is. Hang on a minute. Yeah, it's good, that is.
Oh, has your headache gone?
What headache?
That headache. That then. Sorry about that, folks. Bit of violence there, but sometimes you have to do it for showbiz.
Put the camera on me.
What's that?
Put the camera on me.
Well, it won't, because it's following me at the moment, because I've got a special camera for special people. And after having a couple of these, we are. Cheers. We're specialists. Beep, beep. Hey, I tell you what, that was a lovely pub, wasn't it? Could have to come here again when we've got more time. I'd love to do a proper pub crawl round here, you know. But It's all today. Oh, look, the boat's just coming in now. I'm just going to wander down here now and get in the queue. The timing of it all, we didn't have much time today, but I'd like to come here like at 12 o'clock in the afternoon and then and try and get a lift back round and do the boat and then do a proper pub crawl around Bowness for you, show you all the pubs. But I tell you something, there's loads of them. And when it's good weather like this, you could just sit outside, have a rest, have a chat, and just enjoy the day. But the queues are massive already now, and if we can't get on this boat, then that's the last boat back. And the MacMaster, Lee, has just said to me, if we don't catch that boat, I said, we'll get a taxi. He said, you won't get a taxi round here. So I'm going to get in the queue now. Lee's going to catch up with me in a minute, and yeah, I'll cut through here now. Ooh, there he goes. So we're going to head back now on the boat. We're going to catch the train back to Newby Bridge that way, and then we're going to go and have some food. So stay with us and have a look where we're going next. But these queues are massive already, he says, crossing the road. So hopefully we'll get on the boat. Choo choo! Right, no wonder we're smiling. We made it on the last boat back to where we're going.
We're going to Lakeside, and then we're going to Haverthwaite.
Right.
And then we're going to a pub called the Angler's Arm.
Fantastic. And what can we get there?
You can get pie, chips and peas and gravy.
I want mushy peas, mate.
I don't know if they do mushy. You might get...
They will. They will.
So are we garden.
Believe me, they will.
You can just mush them yourself.
All right. No, that's called mash.
Well, but when you eat them, they're mushed up, aren't they?
No, they're not mushed. They're mashed. If you mash some peas,
yeah,
right, you mash peas. You've not mushed them, have you, with a fork?
Well, how do you mush them? What's the difference between mush and mash?
I don't know. What's the difference between potato and potato?
Let's just call the whole thing off.
Hooray! Right, we're off. A little shot of the lake before we leave. Absolutely fantastic day. And there we go. Bing bong, announcement time. Choo choo. Well, we've just pulled up and it looks like we're here. And time to catch the train now. So we'll see you on board, okay? And we're off. Well, that was the last train. I'm glad we caught that, because it's saying on there now the next train is 9:50 a.m. So we're going to go on this main road now, and apparently Lee's just told me that there's a pub down here that does absolutely fantastic food. So I'm going to treat him to a nice meal now, and and then we'll see what happens. So we could have a couple of pints in here. It's only across the road there, and then we'll make our way back. And oh, can't wait, mate, getting that caravan. Unbelievable, isn't it? Anyway, I'll see you all when we get to the pub. Okay, and we're on a busy main road now, so it's a beep beep. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Angler's Arms. Looks like a lovely little establishment. So let's check out the menu, get a couple of beers, or I'll get a beer, Lee'll get a cider, and then we'll have a look. Oh yeah, look at that sign there. Oh yeah, delicious food served. Brilliant. There it is, the Angler's Arms. Oh great, they've got Carlin, and they've also got Inch's cider. Brilliant. Whee!
Cheers.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers.
Oh, it's lovely and cool now. It's getting hot before, wasn't it, down there?
Well, it's cooling down a bit now.
Right, we've got the menus.
Okay.
We've got yours as well. I'm going to go for the Angler's Beef Burger, and it's topped with Monterey Jack cheese, smoky bacon. It's got gem lettuce. It's got gherkins and triple cut chips. I love them, me. They melt in your mouth. What have you ordered?
I have ordered, by the way, triple cut chips.
Yep.
Can't they just cook them right first time?
No, no. What you've got to do, you do them first, yep. Right? Then you let them cool down, then you do them again, and then you throw them in the red hot fat, and that makes them really crispy on the outside and very, very fluffy and tasty on the inside. Mm. You see, I'd know that, wouldn't I? Because I used to be on Come Down With Me.
Hey.
How about that then? Right, so what are you having then?
I have had, are you ready? Steak and ale pie.
Oh, that's lovely.
Right, served with either creamed mashed potato.
Oh, yeah.
Not going to do that. Obviously going to have triple cut chips.
There you go, now you know how they're made.
Yeah, seasonal veg and a beef and ale gravy.
Wow.
However, stop right there.
Wow.
Press pause, don't go anywhere. Throwing a bit of a curveball in.
Why?
Because I've had a side of onion rings as well.
Oh, I love onion rings, don't you?
Hey.
They melt in your mouth, don't they?
Get your own.
Oh, well, it's all right. I'll try and knit one. When you look over, I go, yeah, look at that over there. And I'll knit one.
The only thing is, when you eat an onion ring, right? Sorry about this, stick with us, right?
Yeah, right.
When you eat an onion ring, you bite it and then it strings out and you can't bite through the onion, so it looks a bit daft on camera.
That's because you need the right teeth.
You do, don't you?
You've got to have the ones that bite into it, crunch, pull it, but like, I know what you're saying, if they're not cooked properly,
and then
the batter comes off in your hand and it's a long thing, isn't it?
Yeah, looks like you've got a worm in your mouth like a bird.
Anyway, that's what we're having, and we're at the Angler's Arms, is it?
In Aberthwaite.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, unbelievable, I can't wait. The gentleman's just been over now, he's brought olive oil, he's brought Popeye, he's brought pepper, salt, the knives and forks and lovely napkins.
Where's the ketchup?
We're going to get that in a minute, because I don't think it'll be a bottle of HP ketchup or Heinz. I think it'll be in a nice little bowl, right? And he said, excuse me, sir, we're going to cook it fresh. It'll be about 15 minutes. I said, don't worry. We're here now for the... We're here for a few more of these yet.
I've got Inch's, right?
Have you?
Yeah.
How many?
7 of them at the end.
Oh, fair play to you. Yeah, but it's a bit smaller than that in winter. Listen. Stop it, you. It's a family show. I'm on the Carlin, darling, and we'll show you the food when it arrives.
Really?
Okay, cheers, my friend. It's been a great day, thank you.
You're welcome. Do you want some of my Inch's?
No, thank you. Oh, God. It's a family show. Look what he's doing to me. Look at him.
I'm like a little kid at school. There's the lens. You're editing it, not me. I don't care.
Unbelievable. Anyway, tell you what, mate, I'm full now of you.
I am. I tell you what, do you know what my dad used to say? Can I say it?
Yeah.
My dad used to go, "Phew, that were rubbish. I could eat that again."
Oh, right. Fair play. I don't think it was. That burger was absolutely fantastic. And them triple cut chips. Oh, unbelievable. You know what I mean? I put lots of salt and vinegar on. Oh, I'm full now. What was your steak and ale pie like?
Absolutely gorgeous. Chunks of steak in there.
Yeah, obviously.
Really nice. Tender.
Yeah.
Tender as well. The gravy.
Yeah.
So the gravy was lovely. Nice and juicy. It was gorgeous. The pastry itself was almost, it was flaky pastry.
Right. Okay.
It just, and when I cut into it, it just pulled it out. It was gorgeous. Onion rings.
We're here all week.
Oh, do you know what? Yeah.
You know what I mean? It goes on, doesn't it? Onion rings, quick. How good was they?
Amazing. Crispy on the outside. They were cooked to perfection. Loved it.
Unbelievable.
Now, can I just stop you there?
Yeah, again? Yeah.
Yeah. Wind the video up and get another pint in.
Right, yeah. I'll have to go and get another pint in because he's loving it today, him. Anyway, if you enjoyed the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Don't forget to leave your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. Because we love it when you do that, don't we? And you know what we're both going to say now? And the main thing is, keep smiling.